How to unblock Spotify on school Chromebook. So let's get started. First of all, you can try accessing the Spotify web player instead of downloading the app. This allows you to listen to music without the need to install anything on the computer. Since it goes through a web browser, it might bypass some restrictions that the school has placed on downloading programs. Plus, you don't need administrator privileges to use the web player, making it the most convenient option for listening to Spotify music at school. Now, the other one is, if your school blocks Spotify on its network, you can try using alternative internet connections to bypass this restriction. Use your smartphone's data plan to unblock Spotify. Simply turn off Wi-Fi on a device and switch to mobile data. This allows you to listen to music using Spotify's mobile app without relying on school's Wi-Fi network. Connect to personal hotspot. If your smartphone supports it, you can enable a personal hotspot and connect your computer or other devices to it. This creates a separate internet connection using your phone's data, allowing you to access Spotify as you normally would. Now, the last and best option is to download a VPN. A VPN is like a secret tunnel that lets you access Spotify from anywhere even if it is blocked. When you connect to a VPN, it hides your location so you can listen to Spotify unblocked at school. Just pick a good VPN service, connect to a server, and you are all set to enjoy your music. Make sure to choose one that's fast, secure, and has servers in countries where Spotify works. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.